What do you look for in red wine? Recently on a trip through Châteauneuf-du-Pape, my friend Creative Fabian told me what he liked. It's insightful and funny.
Over-extracted, over-oaked and everything, I hate it. If I'm looking for good wine, I'm looking for freshness and acidity. If it's over-oaked, over-concentrated, over-mature, or over the top of the oak, like we say in French, doing a blowjob to Pinocchio, it doesn't work with me.